Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Bat at Arena with Duck Stout. I am going to take another run at it. You guys, if you've turned into the last two videos, you've seen me go 0-3 lose with both Shaman and Warlock, so I've just purchased another arena key with my gold. As always, I'm a free player. And let's see what we've got. We've got a Hunter, Priest, and Mage as my choices. Well, if I want to get better at Arena, I should probably show off the one I think I'm actually not terrible at. I really like drafting cards in the Arena with Mage, so we're going to give a shot at Mage. You asked for it. Which means that now that I'm actually streaming, I'm going to manage to lose three games in a row with it. That's just the way the series has gone. Alright, I like Violet Teacher, but she's a little bit situational. Light Warden's fine. I actually think Questing Adventurer is always a card that, if cast at the right time, needs to be answered. Cone of Cold seems fine. Of these three, I guess Frost Nova. Got a couple of six drops. I like Argent Commander, but I think I'm going to go with Sunwalker. Haunted Creeper or Tauren Warrior, I guess, is the choice here. Let's try the Creeper. I'm not sure that was correct, but of these guys, really situational. I guess fine, but Frostbolt. We're going to go hard on removal, I guess. I almost never take Murlocs in Arena, even though you guys have seen and constructed how much I love them. I think Mirror Entity is the win here. If I'm going to be mostly using removal, let's play there, guys. More removal. More removal. Light Warden's bad. Alarm Robot is bad. Bloodsail Corsair, I guess, is fine. I don't like any of those. I don't like one toughness guys. Much as I love the Leper Gnome, I'm going to have to go Fen Creeper. 7-7 for 7, 5-5 stealth for 5. I'm not a real fan of Amani Berserker. Yeah, we'll take the Stranglethorn. More Frostbolt. How many is too many? Let's find out. Mana Worm. I got a lot of spells. Could get some value out of him. He's kind of like a spell. Yeah, let's try a Rocketeer. Sometimes it'll be a finisher. Cone of Cold, come on. I guess we're all in on the Frostbolt plan. Polymorph. Take an Unstable Ghoul. Questing Adventure, Young Priestess, or Vaporize. I think if I don't take Vaporize, I need some creatures in this deck. I got 10. That's not very good. Yeah, that's fine. Not going to take another Frostbolt. I have enough. I need to take some creatures. Sorcerer's Apprentice seems fine. Flame Strike, there we go. That's a spell worth taking one more. Yep. Yeah, another Water Elemental. I guess I'm going Hardcore Frost Mage. Two more. Lord of the Arena. And we'll try an Injured Blade Master. Not a single Fireball. Not a single Archmage. This is actually probably my least favorite mage deck I've ever drafted. Alright, let's try our first game. I like to think I'm at least okay at playing mage, but I've never gone so heavy into the Frost build. If you're just joining me on Twitch, As has been the case for this series, I do not have the laptop open to participate in chat today. My apologies. All right, first opponent is up. The Mage deck versus Warlock. Warrior, rather.
You asked for it.
Get rid of the Sunwalker. Two Frost Bolts is probably too many. Although I've got like five in the deck. Oh, this seems sweet. Try and ride a questing adventure to victory. Mirror image off the top. We are not impressed by your River Crocolisk, sir. Get the adventure immediately. If he's got removal for it, he's got removal for it, but I'm going to do it before he can afford most of his removal. Yeah, he's got it. Yeah, it's... Alright.
Mind if I roll need?
You can have a card. This is gonna be a long, grindy game. I also didn't get any card draw spells. Yeah, that's kind of weird with Mage. So he's effectively at 37 life. Okay. Seems like a good time with that secret.
Job done.
Hopefully he'll play something good here. We're in the right mana range for to get value out of the secret. If he's smart, he'll play something crappy first.
Aww.
He was smart. I guess freeze that.
Well played.
Okay. That's all I got. I'm gonna take some in the face here. Okay, we got Unstable Ghoul. Let's play a Vaporize. Get him to play that. Pass turn. I'm gonna take another shot probably from the Fiery War Axe. Now he's at 38. Protects me. Nope. He's at 40 life effectively. I am so going to lose this. There we go. Now, if he can't deal with my taunter immediately, I can just lock him down so he can't use his weapons. Or he could just use a shield slam and kill. That's great. That is a taunter. Now it's a sheep. Now it's a dead sheep. I actually don't know what my kill condition's gonna be here. If he's drawing cards, maybe I can mill him out.
Are you
I don't even know. Let's see.
Truth is my shield.
I guess I'll do one to your face. Yeah, take that.
Job's done.
Play a bunch of minions so I can flame strike them. I have no plan for winning, but this has got to be the silliest deck I've ever played. Yeah, that'll take his armor off.
I hope you like my invention.
Yeah, draw more cards. That's my plan, I think, at this point. It's a little embarrassing.
Drink with me, friend.
All right.
Justice shall prevail.
Let's take him out. Try and get him to play a lot of cards again. Yeah, Archmage is a sheep, buddy. I have no idea. Let's see here. 11 cards to 15. This I guess is my plan.
Are you ready for this?
Sheep. Yeah, I don't see any reason to play any more cards. I don't know if this is a control versus control matchup, or if I've just had so much removal I've forced him into grinding. Play another dude. One of very few left in the deck. We're going to hold him back. Frost Nova, I guess. To the face. Telegraph that I have a flame strike. He's got 8 cards left. Just need him to overextend. Okay. That's a thing that happened. We will kill his weapon. Play a fresh taunter. Wish I'd put my phone on silent so you didn't have to hear all those Hadoukens. Get in. Oh my god, we're finally through the armor wall. Alright. You convince me. Time to flame strike.
Job's done.
7 cards left. He's got to kill me before the before we can mill him out. Oh god. This is gonna suck. 6. I'm gonna take 10 here. I can't do anything about it.
For this.
guess. Yep. So, I took a lot of damage, but he is rapidly running out of cards. Yeah, that's gonna do that. Reaper. Did you just freeze yourself? You just froze yourself. Okay. Reckless Rocketeer. I'm in top deck mode. He's got five left. Yeah, the only way I win, I think, at this point, because I'm not sure I have any creatures left.
Engaging TC-130 into
mind control tech against a nearly creatureless deck. Okay. 5/5 stealther seems fine. Come on, draw cards. You know you want to. No, you want to hit me in the face. That's fine. I'm gonna have to kill your creature. You know that. Taunter. Shoot your face.
Job's done. I'm almost out of cards.
That was the plan. I don't know what you've got left, but I'm gonna just try and kill it all. You got a cleave or something? Oh, that's fine. That sucks, but whatever. I think I hold back with the Frostbolt.
I'm out of cards.
Okay, let's see what you got. Three damage to a character. And three. Oh, wow, he conceded. Alright. My first win on stream in the least exciting way possible for Batted Arenas with Mage, the Frost Mage deck that grinds and grinds and grinds with no win condition until the opponent gives up because they've died of boredom. Alright, well, I do think I'm going to run this again tomorrow. But seeing as how slow these games play, I'll be lucky to be able to stream one game per day. Thanks for tuning in. This has been Doc Stout with Batted Arena. First win. All right. We'll see everybody tomorrow.